If you are using a new laptop in which Mach3 is installed, you are trying to move the XY axis from your keyboard. The values on these Mach3 are changing, but your machine is not responding on the XY axis. Make sure to check whether configuration file is installed in the Mach3 software or not. Two, three ways to check it. Just click on this spindle, and you should see your spindle is rotating clockwise. Another thing to check these limit switches. Just manually click on the manually trigger the limit switches and see where here the lights are on. These LEDs are on or not. Okay, and also check these ports and pins. These numbering is correct according to your Mach3 card that is installed in the control box of your machine. If these are correct, and still, if you move this y-axis, x-axis value in this DRO, and your actual machine is not responding to this, then you may have, if configuration file is correctly installed and this issue is happening, then it might be an issue of your feed rate. Make sure, usually it's shown 6 here, so make sure it is more than 2000 or 3000, just to view the movement of the XY axis. Sometimes it is too low that we cannot, see the movement of the XY axis. Also, press tab. Make sure you have higher values here. If this is 0.0001, then when you press the arrow keys, these values will be very small. Like it will move 0.1 mm, 0.2 mm, 0.3 mm, and this is very, very small values you cannot see in your the movement of your machine. Okay, if your configuration file is installed correctly and you cannot see the movement in your machine, this can be the solution. Maybe this is due to these feeds rates and these step options. Maybe these smaller values, also this is slow jog rate. So if you are if you have 3 to 4%, 4% jog rate here, then it will also move the machine that your eye cannot judge. Okay.